माननीय सभासद, माननीय सभापति जी,
ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, I refer with profound sorrow to the passing away of Shri Ram Naresh Yadav, Professor M.G.K. Menon, former members of this house, and Dr. M. Bala Murali Krishnan, Carnatic vocalist, playback singer, and composer. Shri Ram Naresh Yadav passed away on the 22nd of November 2016 at the age of 88 years. Born in July 1928 at village Andhipur in Azamgarh district of Uttar Pradesh, Shri Yadav was educated at the DAV Inter College and Banaras Hindu University, Varanasi. He began his career as a teacher in the Anglo-Bengali College in Varanasi and practiced as an advocate from 1953 to 1975. Shri Yadav was actively associated with various social organizations for the upliftment of the backward classes, farmers, and downtrodden sections of society. Shri Yadav started his legislative career as a member of the 6th Lok Sabha. He was also a member of the Uttar Pradesh Legislative Assembly and served as the Chief Minister and Deputy Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh from June 1997 to March 1979 and from March 1979 to February 1980, respectively. Shri Ram Naresh Yadav represented the House, the state of Uttar Pradesh in this House for two terms, from April 1988 to April 1989, and again from June 1989 to April 1994. He served as the chairman of the department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Human Resource Development. Shri Yadav held the office of the Governor of Madhya Pradesh from September 2011 to September 2016, and as the acting Governor of Chhattisgarh from June to July 2014. In the passing away of Shri Ram Naresh Yadav, the country has lost a distinguished parliamentarian, an able administrator, and a dedicated social worker. Professor M.G.K. Menon passed away on the 22nd of November 2016 at the age of 88 years. Born in August 1928 at Mangalore in Karnataka, Professor Menon was educated at Jaswant College, Jodhpur, Royal Institute of Science, Mumbai, and University of Bristol, United Kingdom. He was conferred honorary degrees in science by several Indian and foreign universities. A research scientist and educationist, Professor Menon served as the director of the Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, Mumbai. He served as secretary in the Department of Electronics, Department of Science and Technology, Department of Environment and Ministry of Defense of Defense for Research and Development. He was also scientific advisor to the Prime Minister. He also was the president of the Indian Academy of Sciences, the Indian National Science Academy, National Academy of Sciences, and International Council of Scientific Unions. He also served as the chairman of the Electronics Commission, the Indian Space Research Organization, and Commission for Additional Sources of Energy. Professor Menon was also the Director General of the Council for Scientific and Industrial Research and was a member of the Planning Commission. Professor Menon was the recipient of several national and international awards and honors, including the Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, and Padma Vibhushan. Professor Menon represented the state of Rajasthan in this house from April 1990 to April 1996. He served as the Minister of State in the Ministry of Science and Technology from 1989 to 1990. in the departments of Atomic Energy, Electronics, Ocean Development and Space from 1989 to 90, and in the Department of Education in 1990 in the Union Council of Ministers. In the passing away of Professor M.G.K. Menon, the country has lost an eminent scientist, a distinguished parliamentarian, and an able administrator. Dr. M. Balamurli Krishna passed away on the 22nd of November 2016 at the age of 86 years. Born in July 1930 in East Godavari district of Andhra Pradesh into a family of musicians, Dr. Balamurli Krishna had a penchant for music right from his childhood. He started learning Carnatic music at a very young age and gave his first full-fledged concert at the age of 8. He was credited with the invention of some ragas and with the innovation of the tala system. He was also adept in playing various musical instruments and was noted for his solo viola concerts. Dr. Balamurli Krishna had more than 400 compositions in all the fundamental ragas and in various languages to his credit. He also acted in various films, composed film music, and even ventured into jazz fusion. Dr. Balamurli Krishna was the recipient of many national and international awards and recognitions, including the Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, and Chevalier of the Ordre des Arts des Lettres by the French government. In the passing away of Dr. Balamurli Krishna, the country has lost a legendary musician. We deeply mourn the passing away of Shri M. Ram Naresh Yadav, Professor M.G.K. Menon, and Dr. M. Balamurli Krishna. I request members to rise in their place and observe silence as a mark of respect to the memory of the departed. Secretary General will convey to the members of the bereaved families our sense of profound sorrow and deep sympathy. Papers to be laid on the table. Shri Haribhai Chaudhary.
Adhyaksh Mahoday, aaj ki sansudhit karyasuchi mein kram sankhya 1 par mere varishth sahyogi adarniya Shri Kalraj Bishra ji ke naam ke aage ulikhit kagzat ko unki varshiya unki anupasthiti mein sadan ke patal par rakhta hu.
Shri Jewel Oram.
Sir, I beg to lay on the table of the house the paper listed against my name at serial number 2 in the today's revised list of business.
Srimati Nirmala Sitaraman.
I wish to lay on the table of the house papers listed against my name at item number 3 in the revised list of business for today, 23rd November.
Dr. Mahesh Sharma.
Permission, I rise to lay on the table of the House the papers mentioned against my name at serial number 4 in today's revised list of business.
Shri Kiriandar Jiju.
I rise to lay on the table of the House the papers listed against my name at serial number 5 in today's revised list of business.
Shri Vishnudev Sai.
Mahoday, main aapki anumati se aaj ki sanshodhit karyasuchi ke kram sankhya 6 par mere naam par ulikhit kagzat sadan ke patal par rakhta hu.
Shri Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi.
For my colleague Shri Babul Supriyo, I rise to lay on the table of the House the paper listed against his name at serial number 7, today's revised list of business.
Report of the department related.
Sir, normally when papers are laid here, we are given the details in a separate sheet of what they are laying. Now, all that you are asking them and what they are doing is papers
against
my name.
It is in the list of business.
No, sir.
It must be in the list of business.
This is not circulated. It stopped some weeks ago. It used to be circulated. What are the papers laid? Every honorable minister is rising and saying papers against my name. What are the papers against their name?
No,
what are they laying?
No, I believe, along with the list of business papers, this is also circulated.
Sir, it is not. Sir, what are the detailed papers they are laying?
No, this is separate.
Where is that? That is not being circulated.
Separately circulated. No.
It is not circulated, sir.
No, no.
We have to go to the table office.
Yeah, your point is valid. I'll tell you. HURI ji, Mr. HURI, you raise a point over and you are not listening to me. I am saying your point is valid, but the position is that, see, this pink paper, it is already circulated.
No.
I said along with the list of business, because you get the list of business at home one day earlier. Along with that, in that packet. Are suniye? Did you read your packet today?
This thing?
No. All what I said is, in your packet, this is also there. No.
It's not there.
Have you read today and are you sure?
Yes. It's every day. And if anybody wants that paper,
it's not
they have to go to the table office that they want this paper.
My question is not that. My question is that have you gone through your packet today and are you saying with responsibility? Then it will be looked into. If you are saying with responsibility that it was not there, then it will be examined. Yes. The second, it should be examined then. If it is not there, yeah.
Adhyakshji.
Please.
Adhyakshji.
Ji, ji.
Bade sankhya mein. ये नोटबंदी के चलते लोग लाइन में खड़े होकर के उनका इंतकाल हो रहा यानी बड़ी संख्या हो गई मैं आपके माध्यम से सरकार से विनती करना चाहता हूं
सर जी लेट मी कंप्लीट दिस
आप कहते हैं देश के लिए ये
लेट मी कंप्लीट दिस
देश के लिए ये सर खड़े हैं इनकी
सर जी लेट मी कंप्लीट दिस
उनके लिए कंपनसेशन क्यों नहीं दे रहे
सर जी लेट मी कंप्लीट दिस ओके Now, report of the department related to parliamentary standing committee on external affairs, Dr. Karan Singh. Saraji, let me complete this. Let me complete the formal list of business, then I will come to you. Yeah.
Sir, I rise to lay on the table a copy of the English and Hindi of the 13th report of the department related parliamentary standing committee on external affairs, 016-17, on India's soft power diplomacy. Including the role of the Indian Council for Cultural Relations and the Indian diaspora pertaining to the Ministry of External Affairs.
Report of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Food, Consumer Affairs and Public Distribution. Sri Shadi Lal Batra.
Sir, I rise to lay on the table a copy in English and Hindi of the 12th report of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Food, Consumer Affairs and Public Distribution, 2016-17, on computerization of targeted public distribution system pertaining to the Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution Department of Food and Public Distribution.
Now, statement by Minister Sri Vishnu Dev Sai.
अनुमति से आज की संशोधित कार्यसूची पर मेरे नाम के आगे उल्लिखित वक्तव्य सदन के पटल पर रखता हूँ.
Okay, now motion for election to the Agricultural and Processed Food Products Export Development Authority. Srimati Nirmala Sitharaman.
Just 1 minute, sir, 1 minute. Sir, I wish to move the motion for the election that in the pursuance of clause D of subsection 4 of section 4 of the Agriculture and Processed Food Products Export Development Authority Act 1985, number 2 of the 86, read with rule number 3 of the Agriculture and Processed Food Products Export Development Authority Rules 1986, this House do proceed to elect in such a manner as the Chairman may direct one member amongst the members of the House to be a member of the Agriculture and Processed Food Products Export Development Authority.
Now, the motion moved. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have. The motion is adopted. Now, with regard to the point, let me say something about what
हम आपका संरक्षण चाहते हैं, आप प्रधानमंत्री जी को बुलाएं और ये जो पूरे देश में नोटबंदी को लेकर लगभग 75 से ज़्यादा लोग मर चुके हैं, हालात बहुत ज़्यादा ख़राब हैं, अति गंभीर है, संवेदनशील है, हम आपका संरक्षण चाहते हैं, आप प्रधानमंत्री जी को बुलाएं, वो हमारी बात को सुने और जो लोगों के सामने समस्याएँ उत्पन्न हो रही हैं उसका जवाब दें। हम आपका संरक्षण चाहते हैं क्योंकि सरकार तो नहीं चाह रही इनको बुलाने के लिए। मैं माननीय उपसभापति जी ये कहना चाहती हूँ कि प्रधानमंत्री जी इस समय हाउस चल रहा है, तो हाउस जब चल रहा है तो उनको नोटबंदी के ऊपर तो हाउस के अंदर आके जवाब देना चाहिए, ना कि हाउस के बाहर। ये बहुत बड़ी अवहेलना हो रही है हाउस की, हाउस का अपमान हो रहा है। ये मैं समझती हूँ ये ठीक नहीं है, ये हाउस का अपमान हो रहा है। प्रधानमंत्री
सर, वी आर आई एग्री, मैं आपकी बात को मान रहा हूँ सर।
हम आपका संरक्षण चाहते हैं, आप प्रधानमंत्री जी को बुलाए, माफी मांगे इसके लिए कि इस मुद्दे के ऊपर वो भाई क्यों बोल रहे हैं।
ये भाव चल रहा है, कहना चाहता हूँ
उनको जवाब
दिस कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, this constitution, the sovereignty is supreme with the people. We say we the people enact and give ourselves this constitution. How does the sovereignty work? The government is answerable to the house and the parliamentarians are answerable to the people. If the prime minister abdicates the responsibility of being answerable to the house, to the parliament, then he is violating the very constitution on which oath he has become the prime minister. This cannot be allowed. That's why we want your protection.
So, but if you start discussion, you can say all these things.
Sir, this whole debate began. This whole debate began with an announcement by the Prime Minister.
No, that is what I am saying.
The Prime Minister, he has to come and answer.
No, that's what I am saying. So if you start discussion, all these points can be discussed.
Because he is not there. So you understand, this is a serious violation.
Yeah. You start the discussion, PM may come. How do you know that PM may not come?
Sir,
so the point is, you presume. The point is, please. Now, I have to ask only one question. First, how do you presume and why do you presume that PM will not come? You start the discussion. Start the discussion. PM may come.
Sir, I'll tell you.
Start the discussion.
No, why? Sir, discussion is started. One day was over.
Start the discussion.
But the Prime Minister did not come. Thursday is the day of the Prime Minister. Thursday is the day of the Prime Minister in Rajasthan.
What is your point about? I want your point. I cannot do anything. What is your point about?
I have a point of order.
What is the point of order?
This is about the continued violation of constitution and the law, because this government, after the announcement by the Prime Minister to declare invalid as legal tender the currency notes of 500 and 1000 rupees, has prevented people, denied them access to their own saving bank accounts and imposed a limit on withdrawals, which is unconstitutional. Prime Minister,
so you start discussion.
They have no powers. They have no power. It's a violation of law. They cannot, even in case of a financial emergency, the government has neither the authority nor the power to deny people access to their money.
Anand Sharma ji, that is what I am saying. Please start the discussion. I am ready to start the discussion. You can say all these points then.
He has. It responsible. He must come.
Hey, continue.
Discussion abhi.
Yes. Yes. Continue.
Let the Prime Minister come. He has inflicted sufferings on the
what is that? Are...
He has created financial anarchy in India.
Yes, Aresh, kya hai?
The Prime Minister must come.
You start the discussion.
And explain.
मेरा पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर
बोलिए बोलिए क्या
माननीय सभापति
वेलकम वेलकम
ये सही है
आप लोग इस वेलकम
कि नियमों में
इज आल्सो पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर
ये सही है कि नियमों में कोई ऐसा नियम नहीं है कि आप किसी मंत्री को कॉल कर सके कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन में भी सामूहिक जिम्मेदारी दी है
आई कैन नॉट I cannot कम्बल मिनिस्टर
मैं वही बोल रहा
हूँ I cannot do that
नियमों में ऐसा नियम नहीं
ऐसा नहीं है मैं क्या करूँ
लेकिन जब प्रधानमंत्री सामूहिक जिम्मेदारी को हटाते हुए किसी मंत्री को कॉन्फिडेंस में न ले यहाँ की फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर को भी ऐसा निर्णय लेने में कॉन्फिडेंस में न ले तब इस चेयर की जिम्मेदारी होती है कि सदन का रेजोल्यूशन करके वो प्राइम मिनिस्टर को कॉल करे या किसी मिनिस्टर को कॉल करे आप सदन की राय ले लीजिए अगर सदन की राय है
देयर इज अ रूल फॉर दैट शो मी द रूल फॉर दैट नरेश जी
यू टेक द सेंस ऑफ
द हाउ अ रूल ऐसा करने के लिए कोई नियम नहीं है कोई रूल नहीं है
सेंस ऑफ द हाउस
नो मेरे को रूल के अनुसार काम करना है
नहीं रूली के
मैं क्या करूं
रूल के अनुसार
नो पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर आई कैन नॉट डू दैट सुगंधर रॉय सुगंधर सागर रॉय सुगंधर सागर रॉय सुगंधर सागर रॉय यस
Please.
Sugandhar Sagar Roy, yes.
I have only one limited point of order. अरे सुनिए भैया
You should
अरे हम भी discussion करें सुनिए ना
अरे सुनिए point of order सुनिए You should help me by point of order. Not put me in trouble. Help me by point of order.
I want a ruling from the chair.
Yeah.
On 8th of November, Honorable Prime Minister made a statement. Address to the nation. No, सुनिए ना
अरे सुनिए
सुनिए ना
अरे सुनिए सुनिए
अरे आप ही का बात बोल रहा हूँ
मिस्टर नकवी
आप ही का बात बोल रहा
हूँ मिस्टर नकवी
आप ही का बात बोल रहा हूँ
अरे सुनिए
सुनिए
सुनिए बाबा
Honorable Prime Minister addressed the nation, made certain policy decision, announced. Now thereafter, this house assembled on 16th of November. Discussion was started.
Not ended.
No, discussion started, not ended. After that, so many statements have been made by the Honorable Prime Minister outside the house. Let him come and discuss. Let him say whatever he wants.
That is your view.
So, under Rule 258, I want a ruling. So, whether a policy decision can be, policy statement can be made outside when the Parliament is in session. When the Parliament is in session, whether Parliament, whether Prime Minister can make a statement outside. On a policy decision. I want a ruling from you. I want a ruling. Whether Prime Minister or any minister can make a statement outside.
Under what rule?
A ruling DJ.
If all of you are asking, if everybody is on point of order, what do I do? What is the ruling, sir? What is the ruling? Adjourned after 12:00 hours. 12:00 hours.